students again to the online class of Monvisia school. Now children, you know that I am your English teacher and my name is Miss Manisha. Okay, so students, in this class you will take it out your English grammar copy, because in previous class I have given you some homework, right? I hope that you have done. Okay, so now you will take it out your grammar copy. We will check the homeworks. Okay, take it out. Students, I hope that you have taken out your homework and also you have done this one. Okay, now we will start seeing this. Okay, one by one I'll tell you the question and also the answer. See, this was your homework I have given you. Now how you will do, see, I have written here question also and answer also, that will be easy for you to understand. Okay, so see, rearrange these words to make sentence. Okay, now first question was fast food children love to eat, full stop. So how you will write the answer? Now if you have written it, you match it, okay, and then make the correction. Okay, see, answer will be children love to eat fast food. Now children, C will be capital letter, okay, and in question also C was in capital letter. Now number two, go school every day she, full stop. Answer, she goes to school every day, full stop. Number three, football play to likes Tom. So answer will be Tom likes to play football. Okay, full stop. Number four, Rahul guitar plays school in. So what will be the answer? Rahul plays guitar in school, full stop. Now the last one is number 5, live I next church the 2. So answer will be I live next to the church, full stop. Now children, I hope that those who have done already my homework, you have matched it, okay, and you have done the correction. And those who have not done, you please do it now. Okay, this is your very if you will do these all activities and fun type, then it will be very helpful for you. Okay, now see, I am showing you so that you can do it. Now children, you will take it out your grammar book. You know that we have done the revision of chapter 1, the sentence. Okay, now you will take it out chapter 2. Chapter 2, kinds of sentences. Okay, now what were the kinds of sentences? Number first one, repeat after me, assertive sentences. Number 2, interrogative sentences. Number 3, imperative sentences. And number 4 was exclamatory sentences. Yes, now this one we will revise, okay, in my next class. And also I will give you the question answer of chapter 5, because of chapter 5 we have done the exercise, if you remember. Okay, chapter 5 we have done kinds of nouns. Okay, so now in my next class I'll give you the question answer also. Okay, and you keep on revising till what we have done the chapters. Now your homework will be, you will revise chapter 2. Okay, so thank you students. You will revise your homework, okay, whatever I have given you. Thank you.